Hello? Hello? We back? We back with it? We back with it? What's up, you guys? Happy New Year's Eve. It's your host, SupaNakerDon. And now that I'm done with Dead Space, we're back with some MGS. And probably in the mix of me processing, uploading this, I'll probably get started on a couple other projects that I've had on the back burner right now. So, what y'all been up to? Staying out of trouble? Probably not. I don't even remember what I was doing. What was that? Episode 4 or 5, I think. I think I have like a little bit more than a D-Dog will pop up for me. I think what we can do. Actually, hold on. Because I don't even think the Mother Blaze. I'm going to wait till the platforms get updated a little bit. Go ahead and call my way up out of here.
Roger.
Get Mother Base jumping off for a second. I think I have to wait for it to finish doing construction and stuff like that. Yeah, I was. I got some production going on. Once I get that started, a lot of stuff will open up for me.
This is Pequot on station at LZ.
All right, let's ride, my guy. Yo, what are you calling this person again? Oh yeah, Romeo Zero. Yeah. That pink looks good, man. It looks very majestic. Even though it says Diamond Dogs, it's okay. No, so as I was saying, don't pink's a pimp color. For those who do and don't know. Oh, did I change my fantasy lineup? Hold on, Sunday. Oh wait, I think the game started already. Ooh, let's go. Jalen Johnson putting in that work. I'm so glad he's back from injury. I must say I got Sadiq Bey, because I know him and Jalen were having good sharing times, but I don't know. We'll see how, I'll see how the next week works out, because like what I like to do is like I try to have, depending on the team and like the conferences that they play in, right? I try to have at least like a duo that like I can depend on here and there to like make sure that I'm good, cause like I had I got Jamal Murray and Aaron Gordon, but Aaron Gordon just had his dog attack unfortunately on Christmas, so like his face is like stitched up. To release injury for Sunday night, which is tonight, so like he might not even play for like the next week, unfortunately. Which, you know, I hope he heals well from that, cause boy oh boy, eesh. I could pick up Duncan Robinson, even though I just dropped him back to waivers, but then D'Anthony Melton kind of been putting in work too, but I'm going to come back to that on a different day. Like I was saying, FSU got the light speed out of them in the bowl game, and I got to sit here and listen to all the naysay of these lame-ass Gator fans and lame-ass Hurricane fans, and then the rest of the shitty college football world, like, oh, the ACC can't fuck with the SEC, and it's like, bro, I don't see how Georgia gets dropped from number one to number six, and then we go from being number four to number five, and then Texas and Alabama jumps us by like three spaces apiece. I don't, you know, but hey, you gotta go where the money's at, and if ain't nobody gonna watch FSU, whatever, right? Ha 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 ha. Politics, we ain't got time for it. Politics is a rich man's game, everyone knows this. But anyway,
please specify a project.
Oof. Enable faster deployment? Yeah, don't do that. Definitely, because I need him to come pick me up. I don't think I'll ever have to be in a position where I need him to come get me. No, I have to worry about that, but whatever. Like, as the saying, so.
Specify a project.
Or as the saying goes, just because you can don't mean you should, right? Having to apply that to a lot more nonsense across my day-to-day. Anything I really care to develop? No. Submachines. You know what? I need to actually, wait, no. That's not what I have already, right? No, okay. I need to get, another rifle of sorts, or like a secondary weapon? Because I'm really just, ooh, it's a stun shotgun? Oh, I don't have the... Oh, Do I have like a grenade launcher or a rocket launcher of sorts? Because I want this, but I need a medical team. And that's going to hurt my feelings until I can get that. Because I'll just make kidnapping everybody so much easier. Yeah, okay, I'll deal with that. And then I think I don't have to upgrade anything else. I don't have the means to, right? Oh. Market drop. I mean, I could call that from the menu, though, so I guess that don't matter either. Bah, humbug. Bah. You set some landmines around. That'd be fun. Night vision level up. Oh, I don't have an intel team, but got it. The penisimining? Or, what is it? Penisimin? Pentasimine? Whatever. I don't speak that talk. I think I got the active sonar. Oh, I need a team. Alright, you know what? Let's just go do something.
Please select a mission.
Would it be the honeybee? And a side op. Okay, so we can.
Please select a landing zone.
We'll drop in, do
Ready
these quick,
to Afghanistan.
Quick little side quest real quick, and then as I do up on the side quest, I'll just drop myself off and pick a main mission. Because why not? I might want to send somebody packing the right way. Stun arm. Battery charge, I could like walk up on somebody and kill them at work, but it's like I'd rather just run up on them and punch them in the face anyway, right? Yeah, I got all my stuff. Yeah. I think I'm equipment. My fit. Put that sexy flexi on. Never mind, I lied. Tiger strike. Yeah, looks like a what is that? His good old fashioned. What was it? MGS3 suit. Oh, I say his alternative colors to the Smash Brothers universe. Spent 8 minutes doing a whole lot of nothing. Whoopsies. Hookaboo. Say some more like I'll blow your shits off. Looks like I'm already around here. Alright. Got a people out, I can just build it home. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. You know what I'm saying? Probably will. Oh, I can come like snatch. Oh, this is that one base there. I got caught at. Oh, okay, I know where I'm at. What's up, Roy? No time, no see, sir. I wish I could give you a carrot. I think it's great that you guys see them like leaving. Such a great realism. This is like disc off the mat randomly. It don't matter. I'll set one right here. And then I'll carry on. I'll just rock out without work for a second. Get this back on. This is creeping like right here around the corner. What is this again? Prisoner extraction? Okay. Somebody's in a car? Oh no, spotlight.
Analysis complete.
Then you know what? Analysis Hopefully, by the time complete. I get done with this and the other side quests, my development on the base will be done, and then I can like actually start expanding. And I think the next time I'll go back, they'll actually have the options for me to like upgrade more stuff. That'd be
Analysis
cool.
complete.
But you know me.
Analysis complete.
I'm sure there's a way I'll manage to mess this up somehow, so. Cause as my boy would say, cuz a nigga gangster.
Analysis complete.
For right now, I think this would be pretty cool. Especially if I can like just catch the guard post. Per usual. As soon as I start, it's like, oh, I get spotted like instantly. I think it was in the same area, right? Oh, I remember it was a while ago. That was like last week I played. Okay. Oh yeah, see, there's way more guys out here.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Okay. Guys been working on learning your language to start the year. I've had a Babbel subscription that I have not touched yet, so this will be the only time I admit it. My mother-in-law is probably gonna hate my guts for it, but that's okay because I'll just reimburse it for it, worse gonna worse, because you know that's just what people do.
Analysis complete.
Oh shoot, he over there knocked, he got a riot shit on.
Okay,
so I can like me. Let me ding you real quick, bro. What? Oh, you're asleep. It's just a flesh room, bro. You be alright. Shh. Don't think about it too much. Oh, goodness. They got a lot
Analysis
of
Analysis complete.
Sorry. Huh? Oh, I want you though. I don't think I can invite anybody else here right now. Step your ass, bro. Hey, you out here falling asleep on a job, bro? What's wrong with you? Oh, I thought he died for a second.
Hands up. Speak. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
I bet y'all do this one.
Got it.
I don't need this. cam in his knee. Oh. No! Cause why are you over here running your mouth? I just gotta take you home. Is that the dude that had terrible stats? Oh yeah, you finna catch one for the sake of my problems.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Oh yeah, freeload. I don't need you. As soon as I chuck that hit, he's gonna be like, oh! It wasn't pretty. It ain't gotta be. And you know what? Nah. You know what? I ain't bringing this rocket for nothing. Hold up. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Somebody's gonna have a bad time, Mr. Postman. And I low-key want that one, dude. Sorry, you gotta catch one, bro, but that's just kinda how the game goes. Oh, it's a sandstorm? Oh, yeah. Alright. Let's go, Roy. We're done here. Actually, let's set ourselves to. No, don't dismiss him. What's up, buddy? Go pick up this sheet that got lost. Oh, did I actually select mission on the side off thing?
Marker removed.
Oh, by humbug.
Marker placed.
All right, let's go. Oh, I can't see. Let me not run us both on the side of the mountain. That'd be pretty nice. Hello? Oh, it's midnight.
Yeah.
I'm like, where is this random wolf coming from? Oh, it's about the base. I guess that is on the way, right? Yeah, it's this one. I'll just marker placed. That one.
Marker placed.
I'll need that one. All right. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I didn't even know I could do that as a grown man. It's a big ass horse. Oh, hello, cousin. My cousin's in town, and I would love to see her and her boyfriend, but I can't. Because I gotta go to work at like 6 a.m. I don't wanna.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
What? I mean, like, I know you gotta take all the people that we could get, right? But this is just blasphemous here. I mean, oh, not gonna do anything with that. Huh? I was gonna pepper you.
So your suppressor is worn out. Oh. That gun will be as loud as any other now.
Oh my gosh, you know what? I know I was like tripping about it like the last couple times, but I just cannot. Stop talking to me, please. Like, that is
if
so
you have
annoying.
To shoot, be careful.
Like, there's no story to be added to the mix, bro. Please don't talk to me. Don't wake him up. Don't. Oh, please don't do it. He's gonna wake him up, isn't he? Oh, I was gonna blow myself up on accident. Oh, damn. Everybody else won. Smokes. Oh, you know what? You know what? I could just. Oh yeah. 4-3. Goodness. Form on you. Over the top. I'll bounce off the top of the roof, maybe. You know what? I'll take out the light system. Cool. Oh yeah. You know what? I got a supply drop anyway, so I'm gonna just use these. For you, my boy. Hold that for me. Oh, yes. Okay, so I'm gonna dip up here for a second. Because that means I have stuff now, kind of. I got waiting room. Let me go back to the base facilities. But hold on. I'm sitting here waiting. Hold on. Map. Let me get a resupply, my good sir. Please, if you don't mind. I need that pad to touch down. Because I need my equipment. That was pretty cool. Never noticed that before. Right, before I do that, drop one. Drop the last one. Sweet. I got a little ways to go. Alright, Roy.
There are sheep around. With the local residents gone, they've gone back to the wild.
Come on, buddy, where you at now? Your magician magic. There you go. See, it's like there's no point in me like taking them back. It's like, oh, you got people to like send them out on ops and missions and stuff, which actually, if I'm sitting here, it's Oh, cool. Thanks. I appreciate it. Have I not locked that part of the game yet? I don't think so. Whatever. Drag my man. Sorry, not.
You ain't going to sleep yet, bro. Go to bed.
Hello? Get up here and interrogate him real quick.
Spit it out.
Oh, yeah.
Where are your friends?
Thanks. Which means I'm gonna send you over here real quick. So I think they can hit it full time. Oh. I see, prefer you just come be nosy about it.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Did they say guard post captured yet? I don't think so. Oh. kind of remind myself I can like take their stuff too. Like, got metals and stuff. My fame is all I have. Well, my notoriety, whichever comes first. Or even my. Is this you by yourself? No way. It must be my birthday. As usual, there's one, it's just another. I'll let you live for now. Oh yeah, here we go. Thank you. Oh, he's just going to the next level. Oh, I might need to run him down anyway then. Pepper him a little bit. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna. Yeah. Don't worry, brother. I'm gonna get you back just in time. Go to sleep.
If he's on the brink of death,
whatever.
It's hard to say whether he'll survive a Fulton extraction.
Goodbye.
If you have to extract someone who's on the verge of death, you better use the chopper. But if you're gonna carry them...
I thought I turned off the audio.
Leave the rest to us.
Oh, snake. No way. Bro. Wow, just one random dude out here to cut by himself. I'm not amused by this, if I do say so myself. I'm not amused at all. Oh, they're dropping flares out here too. Hey, that mine. Don't mind if I do. That right there was some BS. I've ever seen it. So, I'm a... And the last one contact service, I hit the bazooka out of me there. So sad. Wow, I can't believe that just happened the way it did. Oh, they're close. I think I want to be caught with one of these. I'll blow us all up. That was so BS though, like, really? Okay. Tactics. That's not the whole village, of course. Oh man, you know what I can do. RPG! Oh, that's actually perfect. Idea. if y'all just gonna come up here, I'm just gonna smoke you out.
Pun intended.
Which I still might. I don't see no other randomers running around there. Oh, if I could get all of y'all together. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Perfect. Because I actually want to distract some of you. You had said what you said. Get out of my face.
Speak. Where are your friends?
That's alright. This shit changed anyway. Oh, see these need that. Stop for a second. Okay, especially the soldier. It says a sheep over here somewhere lost in the cut, but I'm pretty sure. I'm just kind of in the village for the sake of grabbing some more people. Yeah, cause of mayhem. And the sheep just might be over here. What is the percentage amount say for these sheep? Like 50? 40? Alright, I'll let them. Just in case somebody else come around. Gotta make use of that stuff, man. Got it for a reason. Sandstorm's gone? Is it officially gone? Alright. But it's alright. Specialist, Soviet soldier. More is he got goods in here though. I kinda want her stuff. Not even kinda, I really want her stuff. That was horrible. Okay. Hit you once, hit you twice, you'll be sleeping a second. Oh, hello? Oh, that was me. Yo. We talked about something, I was gonna trip for a second. I was more or less caught anyway, because I just didn't know. Is this guy working good? Oh yeah, he's coming off. Oh, I'm not good. Showed up on the ship chain. He's like, what's going on around here? I'll tell you. Let's see what this happened.
He's coming too.
I mean, after that. Jack.
Hands up. Spit it out. Where are your friends?
I'll swing back after I find the sheep first. Let me find the sheep first.
You gotta extract him.
Yeah. They just gonna be over here looking around not finding me anyway. And it would make me feel better. Oh, you know what? Wait a minute. Can't be real life right now.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Stop running from me. How do you not see me as I'm hanging out the edge of this? You know what? I ain't gonna ask the question. I just want you to come up here and get bowled up.
Hehehehe.
Like, I know I hit him, bro, but...
Don't die!
Oh, man. Oh, I'm so sorry. Tell me where the sheep's at. Where the sheep?
Where are your friends?
Oh, yeah. Oh, tough guy. See you later. Fucking scrub. And I can take y'all stuff with me. Let's go. I'm on it all. Oh, now it's time. Diamond. Minor metal. Logic material. Let's see. Some goods over here. I don't think I can get that mortar. I don't think I can even take the vehicle with me. Diamond over there. Which, ping it, why not? Anti-air cannon? Don't think I can do that, actually. So, alright. Let's do a quick little... Yeah, let's go do a sweep real quick. Grab my last one of these. I wonder, right, in a world where, like, Metal Gear and this whole war and everything is, like, abundant, not to say that isn't too different from the world we live in, right? It's like, imagine how much equipment you have to use, like, how much money you have to spend on stuff because you got this one dude or this one faction constantly coming in and, like, detonating all of your equipment, but then you gotta, like, replace it because you need stuff at your base so that way you can communicate with everybody, you know? Like, the amount of money I'm probably costing these guys is probably outrageous. But, as the saying goes, these are your taxpayer dollars. This is what we need for protection. And blase, blase, and so on and so forth. I'm neither here nor there. Because who am I to talk about things I don't care for? Or rather, who am I to speak on things I don't know about? That's the better phrasing, I guess. Okay, let's find a sheet. Alright, Mary, where's your little lamb at? Can I pick this up? I'll definitely try. Probably not, right? I ain't think so. This is pretty much the outskirts of it, so I'm gonna have to go. Let's run that dude. I'm running. I got my magical voice, Conroy. Oh, you can't jump fences though. Not that one. Oh, I thought that was me. Oh no, that is me. Maybe this might have been one or two that I might have needed. Nah, it's just regular wildlife. Yeah, and I know if I shoot the silencers, it's gonna make them run anyway. The little lost sheep. has to be over. Oh my gosh, this is gonna take me all day. Let me do this. Outskirts, capture cage, outskirt, 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 outskirt. And it took away my stuff. Cool. Okay. I guess we gotta do it old fashioned, you guys. We just walk around till we see something. Y'all up. Safe home, but I see you. You know what? Maybe because, like, as soon as I made it over here to the area, I instantly got caught. Maybe that might have been an issue, too. Like, as soon as I made it over here, it was like, bling. Then, like, the whole shenanigans just popped off, so. Soon so I can go to this main mission. Because if I get into any more human contacts, I'm just gonna start lighting people up now to get into that. Based on like the opposite side. Gotta be somewhere nearby.
Whoa.
You know what? Guess what I don't have to do? I don't have to do any of this. I'll have to give me a second. I'll have to go look over. Alright. I found him.
whoa.
Let's see. I was over here. Right, because this main road right here is always like these two guys in this little building, sort of like they're like right there. There's some like a bag of diamonds over here, too. Why not? I need extra money. I'm already here. Another one. automatically adjusts on you climb on top of stuff, you can naturally crouch down. So you can lie to me again? I knew I couldn't trust you. I knew better. You knew better, you do better, but you know. As it might have been, you think when I threw that, not blew that rocket over here, or like the grenade? Oh, there it is! Thank goodness. Hey, my guy, don't take offense to this, but I need you to come on. No, don't. Oh my God, snake! Like a big toe and the index toe put together. Like, my lord. Put that thing away, Shotty. You gonna scare somebody.
Good. You captured it alive.
Kung Flu? I'm kidding. Geckos? Cool. Deathstalker. That actually looks horrifying. We got a nice nice little report of people that we brought back, baby, baby. Dang, it's only been, oh, we've been playing this for an hour? What? I've been sitting here running around doing nothing for an hour. Okay. That's a base development. Oh, yeah. Need more staff. Need more money. Need more people. Let's do it. Customizable weapon and the loadouts. Perfect. Give this a second. Well, I have no GMP. I just broke my bank. Oh, wait. Okay. I got new side ops, too. Distracted interpreter. Cool. Prison extraction. Cool. And then R&D platforms. Shootout missions, I guess. That'd be, you know what? I know what mission this is. I don't even feel like being bothered with it right now. Excuse me. Yeah, let's go run out. Do another distraction. I think it's like that first base we ever like pop up at right here. Yeah. Is that what that is? Did I take all the way on? So, I've been thinking about it. I have like a little space at the bottom of the screen where I usually just have my display names in that. I'm thinking I like find like a little, I don't know, a little like a little watermark or a thumbnail or something like that to where in case someone tries to take my content from video. So, I mean, not that it really matters, right? Because whatever. Once it's open source and good, I guess. I'll just have me a little specified area where I'll just sit there and have something cool. I've seen a lot of folks like kind of do their videos like that. I need to upgrade and get a lot of prison. But I'm also lazy.
Be careful down there, boss.
See, man, you know what I'm saying? Well, how that's what I'm saying. Nothing sucks more than like trying to like get to a spot and then like a car pulls up or like a random patroller like near the road. Cause boy oh boy, is that a great way to get caught around this game. You ain't your homeboy. I didn't even see him at first. He blended in with that like pretty gnarly good look. I think that is the, oh yeah, I blew that up last time I was here too. I know how I go. That's right. Hey, shout out to YouTube and your boy process up to like 2 3-ish hours worth of videos, because man, oh man. It's so nice I haven't like cut them off into like 15-20 minute segments anymore. That has been like the most beautiful thing ever. Actually, while they're right there, I would just... Oh, he's down there. Okay. Why is my phone being weird? Not because everyone's going crazy and Snapchat me. Stats, and I'm not at a 70 anymore, so I'ma just they can see me while I stood up. Homeboy's over here taking a nap. Can't hear you over the side of you. Go to sleep. You know what I want, right? Yeah. Give me some, I want to know.
Hands up.
Where are your friends?
Where are your friends?
He's coming too.
There's a special place. Roger that. I got a special place for you. I got a big work a while and I'm over here doing the most. Got prisoner, specialist. The crows and the vultures? Yeah. Long live the king. Ah, you know what? I'll just do it old-fashioned way. So whatever. Ah, because I know if I get you, he's going to alert this guy. Because he's going to see you, obviously. I think the best thing about this Metal Gear game is that, like, you don't have to be super sneaky. You can go in, like, guns blazing and do whatever you want, right? But it's like, oh, the absolute fun that it is to sit here and just be so obnoxious. Like, the stealth is where it's at, for sure. Okay, they're gone. I'm like, why is this just showing up? Idea. I put another one in you. Okay. I was gonna fall off the side. That's gonna be it. Oh, there's a guy right here, too. Well, maybe I can get both y'all to act up by. Cut? Pepper? That wasn't intended, but I think that's a specialist. He gotta be special because he heard that. Oh, they're coming back too. Okay. This is gonna get really awkward real quick. That's just like one dude.
No good, boss. Attacking like that won't cut it. Aim somewhere else. Or change to a different weapon.
No, I can't do that. Okay. Let's shift change. Chasing the guards. I can't have you walking around here, bro. You're too casual. I don't like it. And he's gone. Okay.
Spit it out.
Where are your friends?
Hands up. Spit it out.
Where are the others? Where are your friends?
Yeah,
talk. Where are the others?
So you're gonna get by. You coming back with me.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
You know what the thing is? It's like there's a cassette somewhere. It's like a music playing. I usually get hit copyright because of it, so I gotta be careful. Even it's like only like 10 seconds, like that one clip I think I had.
Help!
Please stop. Believe in me that believes in you, baby. I got you. Gotta give you a second. Alright. I'm coming up. Me. I love a good sabotage. First person, come up here, catch it. First person, I promise you. Soldier, come up here, I swear. I get up out of here. fast track. That's where I am. This is where they are. That's... Alright. That's a trip. They're on high alert. I gotta go way across over there. Man, listen. Hey, yo, Pequot. I'm, it costs more to dispense him to come get me, so I'm gonna just... Oh, hello. Oh. Oh, that's just the lighting. Oh, I thought something, thought the car was coming by. That's alright. Alright, Roy. Let's go on a trip, bro. Take the long way. Might even... Let's hit this outpost and see what these guys got over here. Alright, we'll go from there. We'll go from here. And then we'll end up over here. And then we'll end up over here. And they took out my mission ejector one. Sleeping on the job like that, I'm gonna pop you one good time. And I'm say what?
So your suppressor is worn out. That gun will be as loud as any other now. If you have to shoot, be careful.
Go to sleep, bro. Go to sleep, bro. Jeez. Five-star recruit these days, like myself, it's okay. No jokes. Can't play this for a while.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
As I get closer over here, yeah, I'll just call it. Come on, wherever you at, bro.
Yeah.
didn't know, this is what you use night vision for. Because at least you see heat signatures of plants and people. You can get some ego. You know what I mean? Oh yeah, come here. Y'all gonna break me more. No, come back, you're gonna give me money. I'll be nice enough to wait, so I'll just do a hold some resupply right here. My twinkle? See you, baby. Take care. Keep the gutter. Perfect. Yes, yes, yes. Not quite like a fresh clip, baby. Fresh clip, brand new suppressor, baby. Alright, Roy. I think I'm gonna take a rocket launcher off my lineup. Just cause this uses way more materials than I really care for. Honestly. Oh, there's so much stuff back in this base that I needed to go get to. Oh my gosh. I need some stun grenades in my life, yo. That's what I need. Need a lot of sleeps. He ain't dead, baby. He ain't dead. Just go check on him. You might even have not good. Systems. Come on, bro. That boy said, hey, got none of my problem. I'm on smoke break. I've heard that. Sleeve. Yeah. Let's go. See you boys back at base.
Roger that. Where are your friends?
I'm so glad you're so open about that. My God. You're wasting your time. Alright. That back on. Alright. We just keep hanging all the way to the left and it'll officially go this way, right? Oh no, wait a minute. Man, listen. You know, that's kind of a trip, bro. But I do want an interpreter. So bad. Whatever. Oh, maybe I can start doing like a... Maybe I can start doing like I did at one time. Where I just sit there and I'll just steal one of these cars. And I'll just ride it into the base and I'll sit there and blow it up. And it just cause a whole panic. Maybe. We'll see. Yeah. For now. Oh my gosh. Y'all know what time it is. So why not get everybody nice and bothered, right? It's just because I can. Actually. That scared me too. Oh yeah. Let me get you for that long distance. Can I? Boom.
just, you deserve this. Like, why would you? Why? Who told you that was a smart idea? Come here, you go home. You're just as clueless as I could be. I appreciate that out of you. Come on, fellas. Go for a ride.
You gotta extract him.
Really just like waste of time for my base to finish doing construction. Cause then I'm gonna give it a rest because I'm gonna need my medical to get put up. I'm just gonna hit this right here. Oh gosh, what a trip, bro. You know what? Pequod, come pick me up, bro. I ain't got time.
Roger.
Go back in, redo my drop out. Okay, pick him up, jump out. I'll probably stop this recording and then start another one, and then I'll go back to doing like story missions for a while. I gotta get my money back up, and hopefully by that time it'll give me time to do a lot of. Okay, wait, no, don't run. Don't run. Tag it. Guys out here.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly at LZ.
They are like right around the corner. I could have just been like blowing them up real quick. I'll double back for a second.
Gaining altitude. Departing.
Penetration levels. The joke's right yourselves. Okay. Swag. I just get a soldier. I just came from here, bro. Can't remove my arm though. Take you for a ride.
crack your rib, you gotta move. I crack your rib, I crack your rib. Make it hard for you to breathe.
English interpreter operating in that area. If you extract him, it could be plenty useful for us. That's the target.
Quick drop. Okay.
Hands up. Talk. Where are your friends?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Spit it out. Where are the others?
Wow. is in.
Is that it? I'll get up. Maybe if I enticed him. No? I will. Fellas. That.
Roger.
Forward to be.
Good. You captured it alive.
Midnight Jackal and Hungry Cobra. Alright. And